saw how much he wanted to get that one off earlier with the bull. And now he's not near as bad as he was that first time. But, and he's paying enough attention that when I change directions, figures that out. As you see, he doesn't get reminded by this that he needs to peel that off his face. So anyway, with this dog, I'll just keep doing this. Reverend